Hello and welcome everybody. In this video I'm going to show you how to install your BlackBerry Messenger, that's BBM, on the Windows PC and how to use it from the PC instead of using it from your BlackBerry or your Android phone. So let's start the installation. The first step, what you need to do is you need to download an application known as BlueStacks. So this is the website address from where you can download the BlueStacks software. Here you can see there is a download for the Windows as well as the download for the Mac. So just click on the download for Windows and from there we can start the installation. I've already downloaded this application, so let's start the installation. Just double click on the executable file. And just follow the on-screen instructions. Click on continue. And leave all these checkboxes as it is and click on install. So we'll wait till the installation process is finished. Once the installation process is finished, it will start downloading the necessary files. So we'll wait for a while, just sit back and wait the installation gets completed. So your download is almost finished. So as soon as your installation is completely finished, your BlueStacks apps player will start automatically. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to add an Gmail account, just like you add an account to your Android phone. So go to settings, go to accounts in sync, and here you can see in the top right you can see an add an account. So just click on add an account, it's a Gmail account, and click on existing. If you are having existing, if you have to create a new account, you can create a new account also. So I'll click on existing and I'll add a new account, existing account. Type in your password and click on sign in. So it will ask you set up a credit card. You can set up a credit card also, but I'll select it. I'll not select it, so I'll click on not now. Click on next. So your account is already added. Now click on this icon to go to your home page of the BlueStacks. Now for installing Android, for installing your BlackBerry Messenger on Android, inside your Windows PC you need to click on the search button and type in BBM. Here you can see the BBM is there. You just click on this BBM and you need to download and install it from the Play Store. So just click on install and go to the instructions and click on accept. So let's wait till the installation, download and installation is finished. So your BBM is successfully installed inside BlueStacks on your Windows PC. Now just click on open. So here what you need to do is, if you are already having your BBM configured previously on your device, so you can enter, click on sign in, or if you are completely new or if you are creating a new BlackBerry PIN, so you need to click on create a BlackBerry ID. So here what you need to do is you need to fill in all the details and you need to select checkboxes and you need to click on create a new ID. I am already having a BlackBerry configured on my device, so I'll show you how to enter those details. So if you are already having the BlackBerry configured, just click on sign in type in the email address which you have used for the previous registration. So here, once you enter your username, your email ID and password which you have used previously for your registration, check this box. Now check this box and click on sign in. So once you enter all the details, your BBM will set up your account, your previous account. And please note, if you are using your BlackBerry Messenger on two devices, such as if you are using your BlackBerry on your phone as well as or on your PC with the same account, then you need to switch your accounts every time you use your BBM. So it is better you should create a new account for two different devices. You can see it will take up my previous PIN which was associated with that email account. Just click on continue. And you can also share your BBM pins via Facebook and Twitter and other social networking sites. But for this I'll just skip and I'll continue to BBM. So here you can see your BBM is successfully configured. From here you can see your friend list. If you are having any queries, you can also comment on the video. I hope this has been informative for you, and I'd like to thank you for viewing.